Okay, wag na natin ituloy guys kasi hindi naman po talaga ako nagti-TikTok. But in today's video, I'll be sharing with you all about TikTok if it's a reuse content or a copyright issue. Hey guys, this is Janice B and welcome to my channel. And if you're new to my channel, please consider to subscribe and press the notification bell so you'll be updated with my next video. Okay, there's some of the channels who applied in YPP and they were being rejected. Why? Because they have some reuse content and after they receive the email, they have 30 days to reapply again for monetization. So, let's see if TikTok will fall under the reuse content. Okay, ano ba yung sinasabi ng guidelines? Copyright or reuse? So, let's check it out. According to the guidelines, it's not limited, okay? It's not exhaustive. That you are not allowed to use a short videos that you compiled from other social media websites. So, definitely TikTok is a social media website. It's a short videos that you compiled. Yes, indeed. So, if you are using or most of your uploads were re-uploaded or reused for the purpose of having a content which belongs to someone else's content, so definitely this will fall under the reuse content. That's the meaning of the reuse content. And again guys, reuse content policy or guidelines is not a copyright issue. It is different. It is called a YPP quality section. So this is not a copyright issue. When you are applying for monetization, you fall under the reuse content guidelines. So again, I hope that it's very clear with you that there is a section or a guidelines called content quality section, which the reuse will fall under. So I hope that answers your question. And if you like me to do more of YouTube tips and tutorials, or if you want me to answer your questions, please do comment down below and I'll try my best to do it in my next video. And if you like this video, please consider to give me a thumbs up. And I hope I'll see you in my next video. Be brave, be you, and just be true. Thank you for watching.